Meanwhile, one shop owner describes what happened to him when scores of people arrived at his store.
Actually, I was next to the door, and then I don't know, actually, immediately, I was feeling when they were kicking me by the stones on my head. I think three or four stones they were kicking me. They are plenty guys. I think there are more than 100 people. So how can I say? And then somebody was throwing me outside there, and then they were kicking me. And we are four guys. So there are two guys. I don't know where they are. There are three other three guys. I saw them, one of them. The cops was catch them to throw me there by the Morocco police station. I was saw him there because one of. I seen one of these guys, they was come to me. And my car also, it was outside of the shop. And now I don't know where he's in now.